Hindi song from Flying Jutt is a foot-tapping song and it's getting good crazy response from everywhere. Recently, Sunny Leone, Hrithik Roshan, Prabhu Deva and Ganesh Acharya took the Beat Pe Booty challenge and shook their leg on the song. All the personalities captured the dance number and shared it on their social media page. Watch Sunny Leone on Beat Pe Booty who says, "Here it is Remo D'Souza, the spazzy version from me and my team, LOL with Jacqueline Tiger Shroff, special Ramoji local." Now watch dancing sensation Hrithik Roshan with Jacqueline Fernandez who says, "Tiger Shroff, Remo D'Souza told you guys I had a big surprise. Thank you Hrithik, our Krish doing the Beat Pe Booty challenge. If you guys wanna be part of it, just hashtag Beat Pe Booty challenge. Can't wait to see what you got. Bring it on. Thanks Rahul did for shooting this for me." The two dancing gurus, Ganesh Acharya and Prabhu Deva, also shook their leg on the song. By tweeting their video, Jacqueline said, "Ha ha ha, Remo D'Souza, how to top this now? Too cool. Thank you so much, dancing Ganesh Acharya. Tiger Shroff, what now? Beat Pe Booty challenge." Let's see who the next one will take the challenge.